Snickers. You're not you when you're hungry. Snickers sat in the spot. Snap shots from the first half. Super Bowl back. Then again, it's the AFL championship. Newton, as is customary, says a little prayer, a little kiss to his mom. Goes back to his senior year in high school and fractured the ankle. She said she was worried that she would have played this ball again soon.
Yeah, well, don't we all?
Go
for the ball. Go
for it. Yeah!
Alright,
who's for
what in here?
Panthers!
The other team! I don't watch football that much, but the other team!
Broncos, raise your hand.
I really don't care who wins. I really don't care who won the Super Bowl. Because it's all about football. My opinions.
You want to get off to a good start in the Super Bowl. You see 50 total touchdowns so far this year. But the fact that Cam Newton makes the design runs, I think helps take the pressure and nerves away from him.
Here, you guys can watch it.
The second and eight coming up. Newton, the first Heisman winning quarterback to start a Super Bowl since Jim Plunkett and Roger Staubach, the only other Heisman quarterback to start a Super Bowl game. As he bangs and fakes and fires, and it's too high for Billy Brown. The end is only a field goal deficit here in the opening minutes, but take a look at this pie chart. This postseason, the Panthers coming in had never traded.